Our biggest reorder pants. Women adore this pull-on pants.
Do you know more than a quarter of a million of these have been ordered?
Wow. Mm-hmm.
And the people just keep coming back for them. So it makes sense. That Easy Pay will go away at the end of the day.
Good.
You're looking at them in that beautiful, we're calling that dark navy.
Dark navy. Yep.
So this is the pant that you just buy and wear.
I know. I almost wore it, but then I had to wear the skirt because I adore this skirt so much. Mm-hmm. But yeah, this is that easy pull-on pant. And women say, how do I buy pants on QVC, I always say get an elastic pull-on. Just pulls over your hips, sits at your natural waist, and it's liquid knit. So again, throw it in the wash machine and dryer. It doesn't wrinkle. It won't pill. It won't look how gorgeous.
So here's the black. Now, the color that Susan's picking up is called Twilight Blue.
Yes, and we do have, again, that beautiful, look at that cardigan. Look at the colors in here. And you get like a Twilight Blue pant instead of doing like dark navy.
It's pretty.
It's really smart looking.
Then we have graphite.
Gorgeous color.
Graphite will go with pretty much every one of these cardigans.
No, it's not exactly. That's pretty. Look how good.
It's really pretty. So that's the graphite. Then we have vintage brown, and that's what you just saw Lydia wearing.
Stunning.
She's so pretty
in
that.
We'll show it to you. Yeah, the, on
Suzanne
the girls.
Is wearing it in dark navy, which is right there. Then we have this gorgeous color called blue water.
This is bright and fun.
So here's the difference between, here's twilight blue in my hand, and then that's blue water. So we have three blues, navy darker than any of them, of course, and then two kind of mid-tone and a bright. And then we have clay. Clay is the most limited. We have large through 3X in our regular inseam. We're doing this in regular and petite. The regular inseam is 31 inches. The petite is 28 and a half inches. Let's go right over to the
come
ladies.
See, because
you have to see the fit of these.
A lot of women say, the pant, the fit to me is just so critical that it's got to be figure flattering. So I often say just get an elastic pull-on pant if you're not sure. There's no pleats, there's no zippers. You don't have to worry. It adds no bulk. And it's liquid knit. So once again, it's very forgiving. It stretches and recovers. You throw it in the washing machine and dryer. Aren't these the most comfortable pants ever? They can actually be very dressy. You get them in black. You can wear like a sequin jacket with it. Oh, thank you.
Oh, cute.
It's a flat elastic. You can do
really
the half
cute.
Tuck.
It's really cute.
Yeah. And liquid knit with liquid knit, it's like you're wearing your favorite PJs, but you're appropriately dressed. But right here, and I love that you're standing sideways, Suzanne, this doesn't cling or grab her right in that thigh area where the rear meets the thigh. And then right here in that knee area, you'll see it's not too much fabric. It's just that perfect pant that's going to give you a long, lean leg. And that, again, this is how you try clothing. Again, liquid knit. We can't say enough about liquid knit. It's only because women loved it so much that it became number one here at QVC. So I love that you love it, and we love it too.
So Lydia's wearing it in vintage brown in the regular length inseam. And she's wearing it with the cardigan that we have coming up.
What a great outfit. It's like, it's like you're ready for fall, but you're not wearing hot, wintry wool. Yeah. Nothing's itching or bothering you. This whole outfit is so good with your coloring and your lipstick. And you just look gorgeous,
knit,
right?
This is the perfect
pant
if you're doing any travel. And I mean maybe just driving to work in the morning, doing a commute. So when you get out of your car or you get out of the train, your knees aren't bagging. Yep. There's zero wrinkles. But if you're going someplace, like maybe you're going on a cruise, like you could wear liquid knit with a pair of sandals and a tank top and look so super cute, and then wear it with a blouse in the evening.
Yeah.
This, out of all of Susan's pants, this straight leg essential is the most of chameleon-like.
It is.
Like it can be anything.
Anything. Definitely. You could be like,
you can wear it on a walk with your girlfriend, getting your 10,000 steps in, right?
Yes.
Like you meet your friend for coffee and you
100%.
Go for a walk. But then you could wear it to a black tie event, and I'm actually not exaggerating either scenario.
I know. You can. Especially, you put this with like a sequin blazer and you're all dressed up.
Yeah.
And I wear these when I go, my daughter now, as you know, moved to California. We cry. But I'll wear my liquid knit pull-on pant on the plane, and when I get to her, I'm not wrinkled. We can go right out to dinner. I don't have to change my clothing. I'm wearing something that's ridiculously comfortable
Susan,
be on a plane in.
Look at the graphite with the plum.
Oh, you look
and
good.
And this cardigan. Wouldn't this be pretty?
No, that's wonderful. That's a great outfit, by the
there
way. That looks stunning.
All right, we've got lots of colors, but not a lot of time to pick this up. Easy Pay goes away
These
at the end of the day.
These pants are awesome.